What it do, what it be, what it is you do. And I'm back with another lit banger. Yeah.
Hey. Taking those ass friends, gonna mind they business.
Mind they business.
Be my baby, I hold you down. What you trippin' for?
Be
the finest of my club, baby. Just ride with me.
Everything
we do conceal, cause we move silently.
Tell
your nose ass friends, gonna mind
they business.
Be my baby, I hold you down. What you trippin' for?
Be
the finest of my club, baby. Just ride with me. Everything we do conceal, cause we move silently.
Sorry if I'm a little low. I'm trying not to be too loud because my old girl on the phone or whatever. So, all right. Basically, I got everything I need except for the eggs. I was trying to make sure I had everything I needed, y'all. Make this more professional, you feel me? All right. Ooh, I got something on it from last time. Dang, I gotta watch this. All right, well, let's get it. All right, y'all, so as you could tell by the title, you could tell by the thumbnail, I'm making good old banana bread. This time, it's really banana bread, okay? So, oh, I thought that jump fell. All right, so this is what you need per the box. So the box says you need 1 cup of water. It says you need 1/3 cup of oil. And 2 eggs. All right, now they recommend vegetable oil, but if you see my other video that mentions vegetable oil, it's not good for your heart. And you know what Dr. Sebi say? Grapeseed oil you can cook, okay? Grapeseed oil and avocado oil you can cook. So I'm using this good old bad boy right here. You feel me? You feel me? Okay then. But before we get into this video, before we get too deep into this video, I need for y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? Like, comment, and subscribe. Please. Please help me out with the YouTube algorithm. Please. I'm asking you. I need for y'all to like the video, please. And also, I need you to comment the emoji I say at the end of the video for your post notification game shout out. Now you done seen, I kept my promise, my end of the bargain. You feel me? If you've been watching my videos, you've seen that I've been doing my post notification game shout outs. So join the Jits. Subscribe to my channel. It's lit over here. It always is. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? 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 Alright then. Let's go. Let's get it. Alright, so I'm gonna be using this. Yes, I washed it out. That's why it's so shiny. I'm gonna use this, but I might change it into something else because it might not be, you know, it might be too this might be too big for this, so I'm gonna see. I don't know. Okay, so let's get to it. So I'm gonna start off first with the bananas. Let me push all this to the side. I'm gonna start first with the bananas, like he said. And it's the only clear bowl I had, so you feel me? And like I said, I'm gonna use the bananas because I'm pretty sure that in here they just use the extract. And not only that, these bananas are going bad. So when you don't know what to do with bananas that's going bad, bro, I seen this in the store and I was just like, well, let me try it and see like how it is. And these are really ripe. They are like extremely ripe. I ain't even gotta mash it up. It's like real talk. That shit's actually pretty much like, it's already pretty much mashed potato-y. I don't know if that correlation is disturbing or not, but that's the only thing I can really think of. Cause it's like really, really soft. I believe y'all can see me, bro. Let me see. Y'all can see. All right. Ooh. Ready. Mix it. Not mix it, but smash it. See, it's only a little bit this time. Last time I had like 4 bananas, but I only got 2 that's like really ripe. Should get the same consistency. Nothing different. I should call this segment fall recipes, because I feel like this is like a fall recipe. That's the oven. I preheated it. All right. So now let's go in. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't have a clear bowl to mix for the mixer. No clear bowl. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna pour this up in here. It kinda look like it got, I don't know. Y'all tell me, what y'all see? Right, it's like the little specks in there, I don't know. And it's called quick bread. I don't know, y'all. Kind of second guessing this one. And by the way, you know what? Publix, y'all, shout out. Why did it say April 14, 2021? These went bad last year. Last year, not this year, last year. Like, that's crazy. I'm gonna still use them because I feel like ain't no mold in them. It's no mold. Cup of water. I thought I was gonna need milk. Nope, water. It says 1 cup in the bowl. Gotta get all that, yep. All of the egg whites. That's so weird, adding water and not milk. That's wild. That's what it say. Yeah, don't even give me a recommendation. It just said I could've used milk if I was making muffins. Are you serious? That just pissed me off. I could've used milk, guys. It was my fault. It's fine. In goes the bananas. I wonder how this is gonna taste. Every little bit counts. All right, and then 1/3 cup of oil. This is 1/3 cup. They wanted you to use this much vegetable oil. The devil is a lie. A lie. Huh. I'm gonna use this good old. Water and oil don't even mix. So that don't even make sense. I should've used milk. I should've went with my instincts. I was like, man, milk would've been better. Way better. It's cool. All right, mixing. I am sad about the man. I could've used milk, bruh. I'm trying to work on not being able to fix the things I can't change. Because at this point, it is what it is. I'm going to add the rest of these. Egg whites. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. It still mixed like it's milk in there. Good old nonstick. Let me pick y'all up, show y'all what it is up close. That's what we're looking at, y'all. So I'm about to pop it in the oven. Like I said, the oven is already hot. Put that thing up in there. And I'll let y'all know when it's finished. I see y'all. Peace. Oh, y'all, the dough has risen. So let's see. It smells good, y'all. It smells like bananas. Gotta be careful. Y'all see how that look? Let me turn on the light so y'all can really see the effect. You feel me? I almost touched that with a bare hand. I gotta see if it's done. Let's see. Hopefully I don't do no dumb stuff. It's not done. Maybe another 10, 15 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see us back there. I'm about to film another video. But yeah, I come back when it's completely done. All right, y'all, I done filmed the whole video. So this should be done now. I be so reckless with how I open this and how I pull it out, bro. Because I almost burnt my hand just then. Y'all see it? It should honestly be ready now. Dang. Yep, she's done. It actually looks exactly like the other one that I made. And if you haven't seen that video, it's linked in the description down below. So make sure you go check that out. Yeah. All right, so it looks exactly like the other one, but I'm trying to see if it tastes like the other. I tell you this, I definitely should have put the milk in it, because it's almost like little to no flavor. If I hadn't put the bananas in it, it would be no flavor. It would have no flavor. So I don't know, if you want to try it, you could try it, but there's definitely, like, if it was no banana, it wouldn't taste like nothing. If I didn't add those bananas in it, it would taste like nothing. But this, since there's bananas in it, it has a little taste, but don't get me wrong. The bananas in it is pretty strong, but I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I don't recommend this. I recommend the other recipe. I ain't gonna hold you. This is not bad, but I think maybe if I would have put milk in it, it would have tasted a lot better. It would taste a lot better if I would have put milk in it. Yeah. But yeah, y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you made it this far in the video, comment a banana. Feel me? Put a banana in the comments for me down below. Like this video. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe. I see y'all jits on the next video. Peace.
You I lean on. This my theme song. I made this just for you. Change your ringtone. And I know friends, baby, I'm rocking V-long. Me and you get this check. We gon' run it up.